eating Olivia's shirt.
Oh, I got coffee today. They tried to eat my shirt.
Now you'll notice that the calves have long eyelashes. The eyelashes help them to keep dirt and debris and some sun out of their eyes when they're outside. They also have an attached fly swatter, a tail. They don't have to go looking for where the fly swatter is. It's always attached. And also they're born with teeth. And they have teeth.
Poor mama.
Teeth on the bottom, but not on the top, but mostly on the top.